The new MW2 pistol has an Easter egg inspect that brings back something we haven't seen in COD in forever.